Last time, I made a 3D printed mountain ant nest. It looked alright for a first version, but it's nowhere near the idea I had envisioned for this project. Today, we will continue with the journey of developing this mountain ant nest, and I'll show you the progress I've made so far. I started with a different mountain, a much more simple one. Also, the design inside was a lot simpler, which looked better to my opinion. After the design was done, I started to print the second mountain. First, I printed a small version of the mountain to see if I would like the design. I did the same thing with the first version, and I 100% liked the design. I also had the idea that this tiny mountain would make for a pretty cool outworld decoration. I went on to print the mountain in a bigger size. I needed to print the mountain in a special way. After one failed attempt, 4 hours into the print, I had to try again. After 11 hours of printing, one side of the mountain was done. This is how it looked. It's so beautiful. I noticed that bigger is better, but because I knew this wasn't the final design, I did not want to go and print it at its largest, which would take over a day to print. What I also wanted to try is painting this mountain and decorating it. So I did that in my last livestream, which was a lot of fun and you should definitely check that out. After the stream, I repainted the nest 3 more times, and this is the result of that. After that, the only thing left to do was to take off the painter's tape to reveal the beautiful white inside of the nest. This project is not done. It looks cool, but to me it's not functional yet. Yes, I can put a small colony in this nest, but I don't want to do that. I will keep developing this nest and making it better. For example, adding magnets to the inside to make it stick through the glass or acrylic. I could also add moss, plants, sand, plaster and much more. A lot of people ask me if they could buy this mountain ant nest. All I can say is that I'm working on it. As you can imagine, it's not that easy and I don't want to send you guys bad products. For now, I think I will make one more video about these mountains. Then the design will be finalized and ready for your ants and ready for my ants. Keep an eye out on my Etsy store where you will see these mountains appearing at the start of the new year. I'm really hyped to put my ants in a mountain like this sometime in the future. I hope you are as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. I would love to hear your feedback, ideas and suggestions down in the comments.